Good morning, good night, good evening, guys. It is Tuesday. I don't know the exact date. It's just Tuesday. And I'm back. I took a couple days off, and I've decided I'm going to have to take a couple days off because I have a lot of other work that I have to handle off camera. And if I was to record any of it, it would be extremely boring, and you wouldn't want to watch. So, from now on, I'm just going to vlog Monday through Friday, take Saturday and Sunday off, and that's going to be the schedule until further notice. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening? Damn.
Somebody's...
Good afternoon.
Oh, yeah. That too. But look at this.
Just read that comment right there.
Oh, read the comment. Okie dokie. Lip sync bap.
Yeah, the comment, not the person, his name.
The Tonight Show starring. Oh, duh. So hard.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, the comment. You, your granny is funny. Thank you. I hope I am.
Today is like a really, really big day for me. I'm heading back to class today. I'm super excited about that. Like, I've been waiting to go back since the class ended. March or April, one of the two, but like, yeah, I cannot wait to go there tonight. Oh my gosh.
All right, see you later.
Headed out?
Have fun.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, sure, you betcha.
Can't wait to hear all about it.
Thank you, should be a good movie.
Hopefully
you
can get the door together. All right, see you.
And then there was one. I absolutely enjoy interacting with you guys. And I'm trying to figure out more ways that I can become more social with you. And the one thing that I keep coming back to is Snapchat. Like, I'm always on Snapchat. If you follow me on Snapchat, you know, like, whenever I do, like, little crazy skits or random, what did I call it last one? Random lip sync parties. We go back and forth, like it's really cool. So I want to get more social with you guys, through there, through here, through any type of medium that you can think of. Just let me know. Made it down to 14th Street. It's kind of busy over here for some reason. I wonder what happened over here. There's a lot of people. There's never this many people when I come up. So yeah, I wonder what it was. It was probably like a festival or something. I don't know. I'm not even gonna try to guess. Starts at 7 and it's like 6:38-ish. Not 100% sure of the time because I'm using my iPhone right now. My iPhone is like my watch. Do any of you guys need an office chair with three legs? If so, it's down on the corner. It's down on the corner of 8th and Hudson and Abingdon Square. So yeah, if you need that, come pick it up today, like right now. Or tomorrow, it's going to be doubled in price. You guys know when, like, you've been anticipating something for a very, very long time, and then you're, like, super close to getting it, and you're, like, super excited? That's how I feel right now as I'm walking to this class. I'm literally a block away right now. Like, I can see the building and just feel like, so good. I have arrived at my new home for the next 10 weeks. Since my class is an evening class, once I left, I didn't vlog because it was, one, it was dark, and two, I was actually walking out with one of my classmates that I'm going to be working on a scene with, and I didn't want to put it on camera. Okay, so I'm about to go live on Snapchat with one of you guys, so let's see what happens. Oh, where'd you go?
Hey.
Hi,
vlog.
Hey, so Michael, you said you want to be a vlogger yourself?
Yeah, you really inspired me, man.
Yeah, that's awesome, dude. Now, what I would say is, if you don't get a chance to put up a video every day, at least write down your ideas.
Okay.
Write down an idea that you have. Like, whenever it comes to you, write it down, and then eventually, over time, you'll have a bunch of different ideas, right?
Okay.
And then,
yeah.
And then, when you have those ideas, then you have some stuff that you're able to, like, pick from,
okay.
You know? So, yeah. So, if you're not in front of the camera every day, just continue to, like, think about this stuff every day, okay? All right, and then, like I said before, when you finish your video, whatever video it is, let me know.
Okay.
All right, what was your channel name again? Tell the viewers.
The new channel is Venomous Rain TV. I can put that in the description of his last video.
You said you did a what challenge?
A Bean Boozle with those nasty jelly beans.
Oh, one is like booger flavored or something like
yeah.
That? Yeah, so whenever you put that up, let me know, okay?
Okay. I show, like, when I was going to the store, then I came home and eat some Bean Boozles.
All right. Only thing...
Like, I randomly found it.
And then also, of course, you want to get your parents' permission before you post anything online, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so just make sure they know what you're doing, because there's a lot of crazy stuff out there you want to be aware of, you know?
Yeah.
So, yep, it's actually 11 o'clock over here. Looking forward to seeing your next video, man.
Okay.
All right.
This is like a dream, man.
Oh,
it
man.
A dream, extreme spot.
That's awesome. And hopefully I'm able to make it out to the West Coast pretty soon. And then probably do like a meetup out there or something. All right, man. Have a nice night, and I'll see you when you post your video. And like I said before, if you have any questions about anything, just let me know. All right?
Okay.
This is probably the easiest way to get to me, unless I'm, like,
okay.
Busy or something.
Okay.
All right, man. Have a nice day.
Bye.
Or night.
Bye the video.
All right.
Bye vlog. I'll see you guys later.
All right. That's so awesome. Well, like I said earlier, hit me up on there. I love talking to you guys. Alright, people. We have reached that point of the day where I call it quits. It is way too late. Way too late. Look. It's 2:28 in the morning. Tomorrow is the Lil Advice, so stay tuned for that. So, I'm just gonna say... Stay happy, because you're always happy. The trick is to stay happy. I'll see you tomorrow. So, peace!